of the ship, registered as the Odyssey. Reported lost to mutiny under your command, Vice Admiral.
I'm well aware of the history of the ship, and I know who's responsible for its present condition. What I want to know is how it got here. It was only a matter of time. Pilots, get ready to move. Secure the site.
Attrition. Wipe out anyone and everyone who gets in your way. Let's take this ship back.
Not bad.
All ground forces neutralize the terrorists. Secure the area for salvage recovery.
Aggressive streak.
Control to pilot.
Central core.
They're trying to spin her up, but she's half in the ground.
Damage to her stabilizers make flight operations impossible, sir.
They're not trying to fly her. They're looting her. Blisk, flush the terrorists from the ship.
Damage core activated. You now have increased damage output. Warning, another Titan is attacking. Damage core offline.
Keep it up!
Transferring to plug.
Offline.
done. We've secured the area. The cannon escaped, but we should be able to find out what they were trying to pull from the core of the Odyssey.
Vice Admiral Graves. Scans indicate that McAllen may have escaped with classified data.
McAllen's got the plans for Demeter. If the militia didn't trust him before, they will now. And if they're following the playbook, what they need next is in Angel City.
I will alert all informants in Angel City to be on the lookout. What is he after?
It's not a what, it's a who.
Warning. Militia forces are boarding their drone.